let's get to it. Spit-fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Now, about that other thing.
Past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witcher's Tower.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is up there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy, over here.
Huh. Neat.
What brings you around, friends? Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. No roots. Guess the witch never came this way.
Betray us.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Let's finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnhan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. We made it!
More black breath.
It matches the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
Maybe the riddle will help.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Runes!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rasa. What's it doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took a look at history. Giants are just a race, like elves and dwarves. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Keep it up!
I did okay. Yeah?
I see improvement.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Read it.
Sir. Oh, this is Durothrorn, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. If claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stuck. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.